wasp queen. What's the point if you can't be special?
But you are special. You are one of the noblest pollinators in nature.
I am?
Yeah, of course. Bees pollinate crops that feed 90% of the human population. Without you guys, humans would just die.
He's right.
Really? So I am special?
No! You're a traitor. And you two, why haven't you killed the traitor?
She helped save us.
Yeah, I'm special.
Yeah, and all the wasps have gone. I mean, we don't need to kill her, do we?
Huh? Oh, so you're on the same team now? Shoot them all!
Hey, door!
Good luck!
Hey! Take us with you!
Hey! We just saved your furry ass!
Hi. Come on, Cody! God, over here! You drive!
What? Hey! This is a plane! It's not a station wagon!
Just fly!
Where's the gas?
Hold your fire! Man the cannons! I want air coverage! Code nuts! Hunt them down! Go, go, go!
Hey! You see? Never underestimate my underwear!
Oh, stop raising your pants! Focus on flying!
All right, I'm revving it!
Don't crash into anything!
Well, you just help me out and clear the way? Just shoot something! Shoot!
Wow! And I thought the match gun had to hurt!
Yeah, no kidding! What kind of explosive acorns did they put in that thing?
Say goodbye to the troll. Can't wait to smash your wooden face.
I can't wait to kick your furry ass.
Hey, how's it going up there?
Cody, steer the plane.
Okay, just that.
Please,
kick his ass.
You're not getting out of this. Squirrels would be mad about the plane?
Well, they shouldn't have stolen from us in the first place.
I'll never look at a squirrel the same way again.
Found Moon Baboon. Remember him? Oh. Do you have that headache again? Okay. I won't bother you. But when you feel better, maybe we can play with Moon Baboon again. And all the other space toys you got for me. We haven't played with them in a long time. Oh, and I talked to Dad. I think he wants you two to become friends again. Just wanted you to know.